Recently, many people are getting interested to know about the AI tools like OpenAI Playground, because recently a Reddit post about it became viral. In that post, a student was saying that he used OpenAI's Playground tool for completing school homeworks like writing essays. So I thought of exploring OpenAI Playground. We can easily start using it from OpenAI website by following simple steps like creating an OpenAI account using Google or Microsoft account, then entering your name, then verify your phone number, and then click Playground at top of the screen. There we can do various things like chat, classification, translation, summarization, etc. It is not free, but we can start experimenting with $18 in free credit that can be used during our first 3 months. Then we need to pay per 1,000 tokens. You can think of tokens as pieces of words, where 1,000 tokens is about 750 words. I am planning to live stream my exploration of OpenAI in the coming days. If you want to get notification about my live, subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for notification.